Hi, this is Shahul from Pantech Pro Labs. Today we are going to see demo on FPGA implementation of digital alarm clock using Spartan3an FPGA starter kit. In this demo, we have Spartan3an FPGA board with us with 2x16 LCD interface on it, and we have a buzzer interface on the board. Here, I pre-programmed a digital alarm clock implementation to an FPGA. It will display time and alarm time both on 2x16 LCD. Let's see that. Switch on it. You can see that time on first row and alarm on second row is displaying. For controlling this time and alarm, we have three slide switches. Slide switch 1 for alarm off, slide switch 2 for alarm enabling, then slide switch 3 for changing the time. Here similarly we have a 4 push button settings. That is, these push button settings are for incrementing and decrementing minute or hour settings. These minute or hour settings will be determined by these two push buttons. When you press these second push button, then you can increment or decrement the hour of alarm or time. In case of pressing the third push button, you can increment or decrement that minutes using these two push buttons. I will show here the time is displaying as 1 minute 0506 seconds. When I turn this first one, that is switch 3, then you have an option to increment or decrement that minute or hour. Let's see, I press this third button, and pressing it, you can see that this minute, you can clearly see that 5 minutes, 6 minutes, it is incrementing. Similarly, when I press the second push button, you can see that hour can be incremented. You can see that 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hour. Now it is displaying us 3 hours, 6 minutes, 51, 52 seconds. Similarly, switch off this switch 3 and turn the switch 2 on, then alarm can be changed for minute and hour. Let's see that I am changing the alarm hour to 3. Then alarm minutes to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I set an alarm for 3 hours and 8 minutes. So when it reaches 3 hours and 8 minutes, you can see a beep sound produced by buzzer on our FPGA board. So which is nothing but an alarm sound which was produced when it reached the time. You can see that it is reaching that 50 seconds. So once it reaches an 8 minute, 3 hours and 8 minutes, you can see a beep sound over that buzzer. You can hear that beep sound. To switch off that beep sound, you have an option at switch 1. When I turn on the switch 1, then it will automatically off that alarm. So this is the simple implementation of digital alarm clock using Spartan3an FPGA starter kit. Thank you.